Hello friends, welcome to Study with Harshit. Today I am going to share with you objectives of sales management. First one, to increase profit. Second, to maximize sales. Third, to increase market share. Fourth, to sell and distribute. Fifth, to provide adequate return to shareholders. For more videos like this, please subscribe to Study with Harshit. Thank you for watching video.